sit on the edge, which is very precise. And people can show you that. And for those days that you've got in place, you've got 50,000 companies in the United States. And for the Lord, that Virgin Mary gave first-class carriage. And we took different manuscripts and speech and some of the letters that came out of the work of the London Museum. None of them have been done before. So I'm not sure that I've been done before. But about half of it have been done before. And it's really, 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 I do that. So I'm going to read a little bit from the beginning. The book starts with a few boys teaching a very well. And so they're telling the two boys, and they didn't hear about the future of money. So they're telling the two boys from Meggie and Kimber, the older brother and the younger brother, and they did tell them to one day, and Meggie the older one, Kimber the older one, and he says that his little brother stayed in the classroom where they were going to pay the future. And it kind of keeps kids up on translating that. And then the first bit that she sort of, so that's just my back down point, so that's going to be and then she sort of tries to get back a bit of authority by like, hat off. And the friend that I took the hat off on everyone. No. Now everyone looks at Mr. Spencer. You can't have people wearing hats in fast here. Everyone looks changed. This is high-tension tennis. It will be dense if they don't have those hats. Are you going to take off a hat? When you need your eagle to be calm, what do you do? When you want your eagle to fly and kill him, take off his foot. My brother is my eagle. When you put on his calm without his foot, I don't know. This was year six. We've been in school for 6 years. And I'm still at the moment, I thought I'd learned all I would ever need to learn. And you have to work out the bottom of the key. And you do take the soul card. I can tell you that it's been easier. I knew about the lines of Jesus and the lines of Timothy and the five courses of the day. But in all that time, I never had one single lesson that Jesus taught me. I never even heard the subject of Jesus taught me mentioned. I had no idea that a person might need Jesus taught me. And in that moment, I felt my own ignorance right out behind me like a feather of wind. And every single thing I didn't know was a feather on those wings, swimming in the air.
Thank you very much for that wonderful storytelling. It's lucky we all can hear from you too. All right, then we have Happy Grace and then Grace is forgotten.